She's got a pulse.
I bet you sick.
A biobet is not a doctor.
Does he have any conditions?
He's had some transplants.
Some? How many?
All of them.
He's in the middle of a major cardiac event.
Clear.
A lot of pressure stabilizing.
I'm hoping it makes sense when I get in there. This is your mind.
Sober.
I bet 5-drink Picard is a blast.
That was magnificent. There were showgirls and feathers. Glass. It was all so beautiful.
He's most likely a malignant misogynist. This typically stems from an extreme hatred towards a woman who was relentless in her psychological and physical abuse.
How do you know that Dad wasn't the abusive one and he's just continuing the cycle?
Only a woman could make him hate women this much.
The idea of the terrible mother is best illustrated in world mythology by the negative aspects of the great mother. Instead of nurturing her children, she destroyed them.
And given this upbringing, it's highly unlikely he's ever been in a relationship, let alone been married.
So he can probably hide his aversion to women until he gets them behind closed doors.
But she begged me to help her, told me how much she needed me. This is the moment I've kept myself from remembering. My mother hung herself here in this place.
That's all? If she were not dead, I would kill her.
I found it extremely moving. There were tears in my eyes.
Whenever I look at you now, I won't see a powerful
Starfleet officer.
I will see a 6-year-old boy who is powerless to protect your mother. I find you a pitiable man.
God damn it, Picard, where have you been? Never mind.
But I would appreciate it if you'd let me finish my sentences once in a while.
I need scissors.
I can see everything, you know. Two of them are kissing.
They're a lesbian.
Yeah, because they've been in the camp for so long. Yeah. I will make it so.